you guys, this year we are officially in our healthy girl era. We're doing everything possible to make ourselves feel better from within and out. It's officially February, and with that being said, not only are we going to work out consistently, we're going to eat better. We want to do things to help heal the mind. This year, it's all about just rejuvenating ourselves and making ourselves feel better. With that being said, we're going to do everything possible in our nature to make ourselves just the happiest version. No matter what time of the year it is never too late to have a new start, like just a fresh beginning. It doesn't even have to be the new year. It could be just a new month, or you could just want to have a new mindset in general. Because once you have that new mindset for yourself, you have these beliefs for yourself, everything will start attracting to you like a magnet. So that's why we're working from ourselves within and out, which is why this video is all about aligning ourselves in the right path. Having healthy habits is so important, which is what we're trying to do. Let's go work out. Let's go eat healthier. Overall, we're just going to do things that are healthier for this healthy mindset. Let's go. You guys, I just got back from the gym. I took a shower. Now it's time to show you guys everything that I got from GNC. I also got some things that finally arrived in the mail. Let's do this. We're gonna start off with the supplement because I heard so many good things about this. I heard this is good for not only your immune system, your joints. If you have inflammation in your joints, I heard this is good. I used to have arthritis, however, I don't now, but I do still sometimes get joint pain. So this is gonna come in handy. Ashwagandha is known to be a stress reliever, and sea moss is good for your lungs too. It has a lot of good benefits. I'm just gonna read you what it says. Let's break it down real quick. This has extra strength. You're supposed to take 2 capsules. It has burdock root, turmeric, vitamin D3, dandelion, manuka honey, elderberry, apple cider vinegar, vitamin C, chlorophyll, yellow dock, black pepper, and bladder rack, whatever that is. I will be giving you guys an update on how this makes me feel. I finally got myself a protein drink mix, and the reason why I got this is because I feel like I sometimes don't take in my protein intake. I have my days where I struggle with protein intake. I mainly eat like chicken, steaks, stuff like that. I don't really have salad. I used to a lot, but I got over it. Like, I'm just tired of salad now, so I just like to switch it up here and there, even though having just meat consistently is not good. I do like certain vegan foods, so I want to try getting into that diet. Maybe we'll be back. We'll see. After I showered, I devoured this. No rhyme intended, but these are so freaking good. This could honestly be like a talkie dupe. It's not really that spicy though. It is spicy, but not that spicy. These are so good, and it has 20 grams protein. I'm not gonna lie, I don't like the Quest bars, but I do like the Quest chips a lot. I like the loaded taco. I like this one too. I need to try a different flavor. I got myself a protein shake. If the girlies take this and say it's good, that means I will be trying it out for myself and letting you guys know. I definitely am so excited for this just because it had so many good benefits. And here it says 16-in-1 supplement. There are so many good ingredients in this, and I'm obsessed. This retails for $24, I believe. If you want the, there's 2 other size options. One is 50 and the other one maybe 80 or 70. Somewhere around that price range. I got the cheapest one because I was not spending a lot of money on this. The only good benefits when it comes to having just Quest chips versus like a protein shake or whatever, I don't really like protein shakes, especially when it's like whey protein. I don't like it, but I just force myself to drink it. And honestly, protein bars like the Gatorade bars, they're so good. The original ones are the best, I think, by far. Anyways, that was my mini gym haul. I hope you guys enjoy this little mini gym haul. Part of creating healthy habits is cleaning and organizing, and to be honest with you, I don't know where anything is when it comes to makeup and skincare, so let's go find out where all my makeup is and let's just make everything look aesthetically pleasing. You guys, I'm trying to figure out where to place everything, but look at the skincare corner. It's so cute. The products are quite literally just
endless. Like,
I want to start off the month preparing and making this year a better year. And with that being said, I have a vision board. And as you guys know, vision boards work, but you also have to put in the work for it to happen. Right now, I'm lathering my face and moisturizer because I want to film some makeup videos. I have a few videos in mind coming up. Right now, I'm going to be using this Korean skincare. I saw it on TikTok shop. I'm trying it out for myself. This is a reviving eye serum, ginseng and retinol. So I've been using it for a few days now. It does have like a yellow hue to it, but it still works nonetheless. And apparently it's good for like when you have veiny eyelids. So that's what I've been doing lately. I just never know how much eye cream to put. But anyways, truthfully, it is so important to follow your dreams. If it was easy, it would be boring. And that is something that people forget, because sometimes I'm like, oh my God, I'm gonna give up. Like, I'm just gonna use an example. Dance is usually my examples. It's not that easy for me. Everything's skill. If it was easy, it would be a piece of cake. You'd be like, okay, that's enough. Like, I'm bored. I'm moving on to the next thing. Which is why I'm glad that, like, everything takes time and the process happens. Like, you have to trust the process with everything in life. And it just truly makes you so happy of the hard work. Seeing your hard work pay off is such an amazing accomplishment. That's why I get so happy about these things, because everything is like, you have to trust the process and everything will come in its time. You can build your dream reality, but you need to start living up to those expectations. Your mind needs to believe it. That's number one. Just repeating those affirmations daily. Sometimes it's hard to think of affirmations, but on days like that, that's why it's just important to go like to Pinterest, maybe TikTok, maybe Lemonade, whatever platform you like to use. It is so it's important. Now that my face is a glazed donut, I'm gonna do my makeup off camera. I'm probably gonna film a TikTok, so if you guys want to see that, I did just make a new TikTok account, but I still have been using my other one. I just have two, just because analytics information, I want to see. I am a money magnet. I create so many opportunities for myself. Okay, face is honestly, it's giving glazed donut. It's giving like glass skin vibes. It looks oily, but I like it. So now that we got the face drenched in skincare, it's time to do the makeup. Let's go. You guys, I already opened this package, but I want to show you some things that I got from Benefit. Benefit sent me a package. I had no idea what it was, but yeah, like I said, I already opened it. And this packaging, I'm just always obsessed with the packaging because they have the cutest packaging ever. I just banged out doing some TikToks. Now we're filming for YouTube because we got a lot to do. They sent like a little note. These are the new products that they just released. So I'm going to show you guys. I actually put one of them on already. First off, we got this Whoplash. This is just a lash serum. First, we got Precisely My Brow Detailer. Oh my goodness. This is in the shade Warm Light Brown. It is literally, I was like, oh my goodness, it is so thin. This brush detailer is like, I think it's kind of supposed to be like the closest one, I'm assuming. I haven't used it yet, but look at how, just, do you guys, did I just drop some? Do you guys see how thin that is? It literally looks like a lead pencil from how thin it is. And honestly, I am gonna be so obsessed with this product because when it comes to these brows, I feel like I need a brow detailer. So honestly, I'm glad I didn't get the Kosas brow detailer because now I got one from Benefit and I love Benefit, so I will be testing this out for you guys. This I did already use, but we will unbox it again, even though I already used it. Same shade, Warm Light Brown, Precisely My Brow Wax. This is a pigmented brow wax. And I already have, I don't know if you guys can tell, but I put it on my brows today, which I love how it came out. So pretty. That was my mini unboxing haul. Anyways, there's so much we need to get done. I just want to show you guys, this bathroom is literally the coolest thing ever. I've been having a rough day today and this bathroom literally made my day 10 times better. Like, look at this. Your mind is capable of anything you truly set it to. Take advantage of that, and that is so real. As you guys know, I created a vision board for the year 2024. However, I decided that each month I'm going to create a vision board so that I can slowly manifest my dreams and see what I want my reality to look like. This is such a good practice, so if you guys haven't already, create a vision board and set it as your desktop picture.